guys doing any consulting or anything?
I actually had a contract job for Pegasystems out of Cambridge.